Hello everyone. So, I recorded this, well, a quarter of this video already, but my computer decided it wanted to bababooey itself and die, so I had to charge it, wait, and then come back to the video. We are playing Bed Wars Swap. I still don't know what the game entails, technically. I know that you can randomly end up at someone else's place and be on their team. Randomly for no reason. I don't know how that happens. I don't know why it happens, but I know that it has a chance of happening, and it scares me immensely. So we're just gonna try and make sense of it all with the limited knowledge we have. So where's my teammate? Did he Well, there he is. Okay, I thought that he was already killing reds. Okay. Well, we're just gonna eat this and then, well, that is a thing that just happened. Great, perfect, love that, hate it. God, I hope we don't get back to our base and it's everything's dead. That would suck immensely, actually. Okay, let's try and get ourselves recombobulated here. Let's go for an iron sword. That does more damage than a stone. Knockback stick is okay. It's not the best. I'm not gonna go out of my way to get it. I am gonna get better armor, though. Let's get some wool. Let's try and get over to diamonds, I guess, without dying. Whose team am I on? What am I doing here? I'm so confused. I don't know whose team I'm on anymore. Oh! Oh, I died. But I got a bed. So that is something good that happened. My heart literally stopped. I'm not gonna lie. When I switched teams and fell, I felt my... Oh, okay. Ooh, I'm on red. Is this me going... Okay. Switch teams. Go back. I've been eliminated. What was that? It was complete chaos, and I didn't hate it. We're doing it again. We're gonna try and win this time. Okay, I think I have a better grasp on what to do now. So every 10? Is it anytime someone decides? Is it an item you can get? I don't know how that works. I still don't know how that part works, but... I do know that at any random moment we could switch teams and either fall off the edge, wherever the other person is, but you are just like, okay, this guy's not even trying to protect the bed. I at least want to give, like, someone a fighting chance. Or ourselves, in case we end up back in this godforsaken bed. Okay, let's, Oh, you didn't even... Finish. Okay. I'm about to protect every single bed. Okay. I don't even have... Okay. Okay. I see how it is, game. Don't lag out. I don't want my computer to bababoo itself again, please. This is actually turning out to be fun. Please. No! Okay. Well, that was not good. Great, I love being back at Blue Base. Someone destroy- No! Stop it! Stop being a nuisance! Okay. Well. Well, which, okay, I'm on yellow. Okay. No, I was trying to knock him off the edge, but I wasn't jumping, and the bed died. Okay. See, I just have to survive long enough. That's all I have to do. I just have to survive long enough. Do we have a healing pool? We do not. We now have healing pool. Okay. Golden apples. Yes. Okay. No, I didn't want to do that. I want to get this. There we go. Where is he? Do we not switch teams after our bed gets killed? Is that it? Because that's some... No! What? I was hitting him! The audacity. He's already got the bed, I can tell you that much. Oh, I died? Yeah, I died. Okay. Then I guess it didn't matter if I threw that fireball or not, because I died. Okay. Well, on to the next round. Okay, we're on turquoise. Let's... Hello, purple guy. Okay. Let's get the bed protected as well as we can, because we don't know if we're gonna be back. So I think my biggest thing is gonna be protecting each bed the best I can while I'm at it, but also getting as much as I can in, like, ingot-wise. So let's get this and a lot of these and just go ahead and just do that. Because my teammate's already bridging to the other team. Like a dummy. Don't be stupid. We're not ready for that. Okay. I hated that. I don't know if I like this game mode much at all. Jury's out, but it's not looking good. It's definitely interesting, I can say that much. Fun. Jury's out, but okay. Oh my lord, Jesus. Jesus Christ. Cheese and crust. Oh my goodness. Is the bed still here? Okay, good. We're just gonna do this. I don't know if I'm ever gonna be back to these, so I'm just gonna... I know it's helping the opponent, but I'm mainly thinking of myself in this situation. There we go. There's no reason. Oh, no, no, the water, no! I know protecting the bed immensely to the point that you're just putting endstone on all of them, it kind of feels counterproductive, but the way I see it, it's me keeping myself alive and in the game for as long as I possibly can. Because I don't know how long I'm going to be at the bed. I don't know how long, like, it's going to take until we swap again. I just know that I need to stay alive. Or not, that works too. That was easy. That was scarily easy. I should be concerned, shouldn't I? Okay. This is ridiculous. If I swap, I can't even get to emeralds. This is some bullshit. Okay. I just want to get to emeralds. Is that so hard? Is that so goddamn difficult? Do I even have a teammate anymore? Okay. So I'm guessing that their base is gone. I don't trust any colored blocks because I don't know if that's the person that was actually here, or if, okay, we're just gonna go for it. Oh. There. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. I'm just up against two people on my own, but it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. Guys, calm down. I'm fine. We're fine. It's fine. Calm down, guys. It's fine. I'm not panicking. Are you panicking? I'm not panicking at all. I'm doing just fine on my own. Just peachy. Dandy, even. I'll blow you up. I'll blow you up, blue boy. Don't make me. Ha! both of them fell in. Thank goodness that the two people I have to worry about are also bad at this game. I'm scared to go anywhere because I'm scared I'm just gonna get hurled off the edge. I swear to God, if I die, I'm gonna be pissed. It's not even like if I die, like, because I lost the bed. Because that's like, okay, fair. Shit, 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 shit. I died because I wasn't paying attention. It's fine, I guess. At least I didn't walk off the edge. Oh, wait, that happened a bunch of times. Oh, tourney rig, cool. Let's try it one more time. I'm getting the hang of it. I'm getting the hang of it. And you know what? I will figure this game out eventually. I guess the main objective is get as many ingots as possible and just pray. Hope and pray. Why are you not taking your gold, sir? Gold is actually very good. I suggest you take your gold. What? People will do anything just to screw each other over in this damn game. I'm turquoise. Okay, my blood pressure, it's rising, and I don't know how much longer I can hold out till I just start screaming. Die. Nice. Oh! No, 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 no. Why was I falling? Did he jump off the edge? Okay, I'm on gray. On gray, gray was going to pink. Let's finish off what gray was gonna do. Pink is still alive. Let's just finish the job for gray. Shit! I died. Okay. Sure. Yep. Okay. Mm-hmm. Hmm. That's how this is gonna go, huh? Okay. Let's just see how the rest of this goes. Okay. I need arrows. We're taking the cheap way out. Okay, good. You're on my team. I got scared for a second. Okay, that's pink. I don't trust pink team. In one bit. But I also am friggin' terrified. Boing. Boing. Okay. Boing. Boing. Oh good, emeralds, please, I just want some emeralds. I want anything to be able to save myself, please game, please, are there emeralds up here? I don't know where the emeralds are on this map. All I know is that, okay, there's none down there. useless to me. Okay. Here. There are some. Ow, my ankles. Anyways, we got two. We got two. That's enough. If I fall off the edge, I swear to God, I'm gonna leave. I will leave this game. Oh my God. 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 No, I don't want to lose. Come on, yellow. Okay. Oh, green is over there. Green's dead. Turquoise is over there. Apologies about that. Sometimes you just get angry and need to hit your desk because something stupid happened. Ooh! Ooh! Why was I coming back? Why, I don't have anything worthy to come back with. Why was I coming back? Why was I coming back? Okay. This is a shitty bridge! Why did they build all the way up there? I'm so confused. Why was I coming over here? I might as well just check. Oh my god. 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 Oh my Lord Jesus. Jesus. Cheese and rice. Okay. Where was I? Who was I? Who am I? I'm so confused. People are getting so much from me just because I keep dying. Red is not dead yet. Okay. Well, that's just rude. But sure. Yep. You know, I originally started on red. And then everything went to shit. Okay, well, I can't get up there. So you know what? I think that we're just gonna run. And just keep on running. Or not. Or we're gonna go this way. Okay. And we've been eliminated. You know what? That was fun. That was really fun. Well, I hope y'all liked this video. It was very, interesting to make. I don't know if I like Swap or not. I'll be honest. It's fun. It can be. I can see the potential, but it's just so confusing. At least for me, it is. Excuse me. So it's like, I need to play it more to figure it out. I don't really know. Like, I know how the swap works. I figured that out. I need to figure out how long it takes in between each swap so I'm prepared. And I need to figure out the best strategy. Because I walked off a whole bunch and just the void welcomed me into its arms. So that was fun. But anyways, I hope you all liked this video. If you did, please subscribe, leave a like, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye-bye! Also, if you don't see a new video before Christmas, have a Merry Christmas and a Happy Holidays to everyone that doesn't celebrate Christmas and a Happy New Year. Bye.